Ben Stokes, who was arrested on suspicion of causing actual bodily harm after an incident in the early hours of Monday morning in Bristol, has been filmed mimicking Katie Price's disabled son Harvey in a Snapchat video. The England cricketer is shown imitating Harvey's appearance on the ITV daytime television show Loose Women, after the 15-year-old used the word see when asked how he responded to taunts he received online. During the segment, Price asks her son Harvey, "If someone says something horrible to you, what do you think?" Harvey replies, "Hello." Price then asks, "You'd say hello if someone says something horrible to Harvey, what does Harvey say?" "Hello, you see," Harvey replies, before the presenter of the program quickly apologizes for the offensive language. In the video, which began circulating almost immediately after the ECB confirmed that they had suspended the Stokes and Alex Hales until further notice pending investigation, the 26-year-old is seen mimicking the disabled teenager. He says, "Harvey, what do you say when people are being mean?" He then waves to the camera and says, "Hello, you see," before laughing. Katie Price with her son, Harvey Getty. The circulation of the video comes during a torrid week for Stokes, after he was arrested in the early hours of Monday morning on suspicion of causing actual bodily harm. He was later released without charge, but remains under investigation. On Wednesday evening, the same day that Stokes was selected for England's Ashes squad, the Sun newspaper published a video that allegedly shows Stokes throwing punches in the Clifton Triangle area of Bristol. After the CCTV footage was made public, the ECB made a statement on Stokes and Hales which confirmed they would not be considered for selection until further notice. Ben Stokes included in England Ashes squad despite arrest. Ben Stokes and Alex Hales will not be considered for selection for England international matches until further notice, the statement reads. Each remains on full pay pending further ECB investigation and the ongoing police investigation into an incident in Bristol in the early hours of Monday, 25 September. Andrew Strauss, director of England cricket, will today refer the internal disciplinary procedure for these two players to the Cricket Discipline Commission, chaired by Tim O'Gorman. These decisions, fully supported by ECB Chairman Colin Graves, were made following the release of footage viewed by ECB for the first time on Wednesday night. Stokes has thrown his place on the Ashes tour into jeopardy. Getty. The ECB are yet to comment on the latest video of Stokes. More about England cricket. ECB Ben Stokes, Alex Hales, Katie Price reuse content.